After a month's break, Southampton under-18s return to action this weekend as they take on Norwich City at Staplewood. The Saints will be looking to go four matches unbeaten this Saturday, and coach Craig Fleming is confident the young Saints can continue from where they left off.
We've got a little run towards the end there. Performances, you know, very good defensively, much, much harder to play against. We've tried to keep that intensity in training. Like we said, we organised a couple of friendlies to try and keep it going. We managed to get some good performances in those two as well. So, yeah, hopefully we can carry on now.
You mentioned the run you've been on. Have you seen some real progression in the last couple of competitive games?
I think the biggest progression has been that we've been tougher defensively to play against. I mean, that's something that we've lacked all season. Like I've said, in possession, at times very good, at times unplayable. But been far too easy to score against, play against, and that's something that has improved throughout the season, and especially in this last little run that we've been on.
That must be particularly pleasing, especially coming to the end of the season and you start to see, I guess, those lessons being learned.
Yeah, I mean, obviously the other pleasing thing is seeing the lads progressing to the 21s now. You know, you look at Alfie, Cookie, Fella, who are regular features there, Jake Vokins. So, you know, that's those both things that the younger boys have come through with that natural progression. The first years and the under-16s in particular have done very well for us, and the fact that the second years have gone on and doing well with the 21s in Martin's group.
Having made his under-21 debut against Liverpool fortnight ago, a player eager to get back out on the pitch is Ben Rowthorn. The first-time midfielder has made 13 starts for the under-18s this season, and he says the squad are raring to get going again.
All the lads are looking forward to it. It's been a long way actually since our last game, and it's a shame really because we had a lot of momentum, unbeaten in three games, and we're just looking to carry that on, to be honest. We're all looking forward to it and can't wait.
Does the confidence still carry over though, despite the break in the matches?
Yeah, the confidence is there. I mean, we've played two friendlies since the league games, won both of them. We're looking good in training, playing with 21s often, and confidence is there from all of us.
Do you feel there's been some real progression? Because there's obviously been some tough times this season in terms of results, but you've shown some real resilience in the last couple of matches.
Yeah, it's been interesting because it's a sort of a young team now. The progression, the transition from the older boys to us. And yeah, we have had some tough times during the season, and we're a lot more resilient. We back each other to the end, and results have shown that. We've been unbeaten, won all our friendly games, and hopefully we can carry that on.